Now, on to my next guest, who shot to fame when he won X Factor 2 years ago. But since then, his career has taken off in a whole new direction. He went on to win the television series Pop Star to Opera Star, and the resulting album was a huge chart success. So, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Joe McElderry?
With my mother and me there, spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another what my mama said. Later that night when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final
last time we saw you was a toy show.
Yes. So it's two extremes.
It's changed, hasn't it? Pop star to opera star. Mm-hmm. Has that been an extraordinary transition for you, or did it come easy?
No, it was really hard. It was really hard to kind of switch from one style of singing to another, like massively change everything, yeah. Get rid of bad habits. But I also found a new genre of music that I really enjoyed singing, and that, like, everybody was requesting it to put out on my new album, hence why you hear, well, you will hear on some of the album the classical stuff as well.
And number two?
Yeah, it's going strong in the charts, which is really exciting.
Is it?
And it's always great, you know, you spend so much time on an album, so it's nice when everybody enjoys it.
Normally, when we associate somebody from X Factor, for example, there's about 412,000 children outside banging against a bus window. And has it changed to a much more sophisticated audience? Could you sign this, please?
It's both. It's both. It's really nice. Like, I came in this morning from the airport, and you get all mixtures of people now coming up, and as well as the kind of fan base that were there from the beginning, it's opened a new door to a load of new fans as well, which is really nice. And I'm also introducing it to a younger audience, which who wouldn't hear this style of music.
Okay, and then you're touring, isn't that right? So
yes.
What is Ireland on the agenda?
We're trying to lock down some dates, but I'm dying to get over here because they're always such a great crowd when you come over here. So
do you mean that?
Yes, I do mean that. You're always a good crowd. No, they're always amazing, and you're all very friendly. So I hope to come here.
Okay, I believe you. I'll tell you, that's a really nice compliment for you. So I was looking in the audience as you were singing, and I saw a woman turn around to Frank saying, beautiful voice.
Thank you, whoever said that.
That's a nice compliment to you. So obviously they like what you're doing. It's good to see you. You're always welcome
here. Thank you. Thank you for having us.
John McElderry, ladies and gentlemen.